Selling our new, even smoother John Smith's Extra Smooth isn't exactly the hardest job in the world, is it?